can't show these people, boy. That encouraged me greatly. Oh. Professor Joplin. Second best at Pearl Green Derby.
You really enjoy that life, don't you?
When I was a boy, I used to steal my pappy's long pants and go down to the Tenderloin and listen to piano players come down from New Orleans talking about Zulu balls, baby dolls, and king champagne, smoking cigars and flinging money through the air.
That's not my life.
No, mine either. Not anymore. It's all behind me. John is moving his publishing company to St. Louis. I decided to go there, too. Have you ever been to St. Louis?
Once.
Like it?
Yeah.
Maybe you can come and visit sometime.